To change an item's icon, the first thing you want to do is click on the item of the icon you want to copy. Then go to the File menu and choose Get Info. Then this window will open. Click the little icon in the top left and choose Edit, Copy. You can now close that window, click the icon of the item whose icon you want to change, and choose File, Get Info once again. Click the small icon and choose Edit, Paste this time. The icon will now change to the one you previously copied.